something intimately associated with him, and intimately associated because there's a letter from Lily Langtree, isn't there?
Yes.
Her initials LL, Lily Langtree, and dear Mr. Watts, I hope you'll accept these links as a souvenir of the first time you steered Milford to victory. I hope that you will write him many times and that it will always be thus. With kindest regards, yours sincerely, Lily Langtree, the Jersey Lily, the great friend of King Edward VII. And this comes not only from the King's heart in Vicariously, but also from her heart and her monogram here. But here we see she wants to give links to him to commemorate that. And they're made of enameled gold and set with diamonds.
They're the racing colours, too.
That's marvellous. Yes. But on the outside, in facsimile of her handwriting, it says J. Watts, Jack Watts, from Lily Langtree. Mm. Magical
it's a
stuff, isn't
souvenir,
it?
Isn't
lovely
it?
Souvenir.
Yeah.
And one of the most extraordinary pieces to turn up on the show here, and very, very touching for a million different reasons, which I just tried to articulate. And what is fascinating is the memory of this is very far from faded away. People really know about racing, they know about Persimmon, and they know